Murder lives forever and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait hidden deep down inside of our DNA.